Is Oprah, her name speaks for itself, you know. To know somebody's name forwards and backwards, Harpo or Oprah, that means you've become something timeless.
What was all the fuss about the love scene with Oprah? I didn't think it was that big of a deal.
Oh, they cut it out.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
They had to cut it out. It got a little too steamy, you know. That was a little rough, you know, because I didn't want to let go. They kept saying cut. And I was like, no, I've got to keep going. One more. We just need one more take. No. it's just, I think anytime someone gets close to Oprah like that, because she's such an iconic figure, that's like someone getting close to the queen and whispering in her ear, you know, it becomes scandalous. Even though everything was pretty PG that we did, you know, the intent behind it, you knew that Howard was really trying to do something, and no one has ever publicly made, you know, efforts towards her like that. So I tried to make the most of it, and, you know, I tried to touch the face of God.